And here we have organized spirochetes on a young adult, probably 24, 25-year-old male, hasn't been brushing this area at all. We have phenomenal activity here and phenomenal organization. Isn't he a treat? This is spirochetes in an organized, completely organized fashion. How can something that's a couple millionths of an inch in diameter organize their activity to create something like this? Phenomenal.